Alright guys and girls, welcome back to my channel. So I've just managed to get some of the dirt up here and all that, I'm trying to get it all flattened out, because as you can see there's a groove going upwards. But now what I've done is I've actually dented it now, so there's a little dent in there, so it's slightly, actually if I put this on a slant, just right here, you should see a slight sort of where it's going up, but this is like almost, yeah, there we go, about there, straight there, and yeah, as you can see, from the dirt to the focus on that, this is where the hill bit is of the dirt. So, yeah, that was that focus, there we go. So what I'm doing at the moment is just trying to flatten it all out, because actually, as you can see, this is going, that's up on top of the hill bit, and this is going slowly down into the groove. So what I'm doing is I'm trying to rake up all this. This is what I use the rotor on. Just rotated all this up here. So this is my little rake, first person view of the rake. Let me just raking up there. Just going to be putting all this into the hoe and covering up the garden, straightening it up, ready for the shed. I've got a little groove in here as well, as you can see the groove that goes in, and you can see how much, basically how much height is in there. It's that little ditch. So yeah, it's pretty good. I'm trying to get the back up here. I think there's concrete somewhere up here or on here, and I want to basically I need something to get into the corner to try and, I might have to get a spade into the corner just to try and get all the bits and bobs out. So I might put sort of like concrete floor all the way around. I know we've got this concrete bit here, I'm not too sure what that was for, if that's for the floor or not, or if I can actually rip that out maybe. I don't know what's in there, but it's in the corner. So so yeah, pretty a lot of work to do. More the flowers and roots there to get out in the corner. This is going to be completely bare once I'm finished. And I've got this bit of here, there's a rock here. I don't know if that can come out or not, probably not. I might have to hammer that out. And then we've got another corner bit here, might have to hammer. Actually, I think that's actually part of the floor, I'm not too sure. I think this could be part of the wall, so I might just leave that and just go around it. So yeah, because this is the big wall here, and I've got my little plant, my bird feeder there on top of the wall. The birds have been coming up there. I might have to take some videos, fill it up, and then take some videos when the birds are there, up close and personal. I put a couple of videos the other day on my channel you guys and girls can check out. Today is Tuesday, 17th of July, 2018. It's only 5:16. But yeah, definitely getting the garden sorted out first. First thing first. Anyway, guys and girls, cheers all for watching. Stay safe all, and see you on the next video.